Hello, Senator Mike McLaughlin, reporting from the state capitol. On May 1st, we're 8 days to go in the legislative session for 2018. Today was considering Governor Malloy's nominations for new judges, some duly qualified individuals, a good number of judges that I had to vote no on today because we don't have money in the budget. You know, our budget right now stands at $381 million in deficit, and that's only with the time left between now and June 30th. So 2 months left, and it's a $380 million deficit. We can ill afford the $310,000 per judge for their salaries, benefits, and support staff. So I had to say no to all the judges until we can get this budget straightened out. We have enough judges in the courthouse now. What we don't have is enough support staff, the court recorders, the court marshals, and other support staff are not available. So people are standing in line waiting to finish up their business in the courthouse because we don't have enough support staff. And yet the governor is out here nominating all these new judges. So I hope we can reconsider them at a later day, but today wasn't the day for me to vote yes for them. So I voted no on all of the new judicial appointments. Looking forward to discussion about tolls coming up. The administration has also recommended a newfangled idea for tolls. They're saying that they're going to give a big discount to Connecticut residents for tolls. But what they're failing to address is the fact that better than 70% of every toll dollar collected is going to come from Connecticut residents. So if Connecticut residents have to step up to the plate for this new tax, which is called a toll, once again, I'm a no. This is not a good idea for Connecticut because all we've done is misappropriate monies that were set aside for transportation. They've special transportation fund, which is supposed to be dedicated to all expenses regarding transportation. That's roads, bridges, trains, buses. That money keeps getting robbed and put into the general fund to pay the light bill and pay for state employee salaries. That's not what it was intended for. It was intended to be focused on transportation. So as long as this administration and previous administrations continue to do that, I'm not going to consider in any way, shape, or form adding a new tax to Connecticut residents when they can't manage the transportation dollars that we have now. We have 8 long days to go here at the state capitol. I'll keep you posted, and I appreciate you taking a moment to hear this update today. Senator Mike McLaughlin, reporting from the state capitol. Have a good day.